Vayakel Pikudei Shvi'i. Ribono Shel Olam tells Moshe Rabbeinu how to put together the Mishkan, how to put all the parts together, to go anoint it with oil, with Shemen HaMishcha, to go bring the Kohanim. And then what does Moshe Rabbeinu do? He goes and he takes the Aron from the Kodesh HaKodeshim that belongs in the Kodesh HaKodeshim, and he puts inside it the Luchot and the Shivrei Luchot. And then he closes the Kaporet, which has the Keruvim on top of it, and he brings it into the Kodesh HaKodeshim. Then what does he do? He takes the Shulchan and his Orech Lechem Alav. He goes and he puts the Lechem Apanim onto the table. And then he goes and he lights the menorah of gold. And then he goes to the Mizbeach HaKtoret, and he puts the Ktoret in it. And then what does it say? Moshe Rabbeinu goes and puts the Kior, the beautiful item that we spoke about beforehand, what Benot Yisrael donated. And it says over here in the Pasuk that Aaron and his children, Moshe Rabbeinu, Aaron and his children will wash their hands and their feet from it. After all of that was done, a cloud came upon the Mishkan. The Shekhinah came upon it. And Rashi, look at Rashi that says about Moshe Rabbeinu being able to enter or not. But Ribono Shel Olam put the Shekhinah on us. And he was with us. He was with the cloud. And at night there was a light of fire. And Be'ezat Hashem, Ribono Shel Olam will lead us again out of this galut into a gula shnema. Chazak, chazak, v'nit chazek. Thank you.